Okay, so I know folks are making comments about the yellow floor, having to paint the wood floor, but that was the only option. This floor was in such horrible, horrible shape. It was either spend thousands of dollars replacing it or spend money covering it, but this is like the second coat of paint. I'm gonna actually put a third coat of paint and then I can start stenciling. And I think it's gonna look awesome. So hang tight, folks. Just wait and see. It's gonna be super pretty.